Hello everyone. My name is Ira, and I manage the essential oil vertical at Sunira Essentials. I have been using essential oils for more than 5 years now, and I love them for their ability to add value in my day-to-day life. With essential oils on my side, I can take care of my family in a more natural way. Many of our customers have contacted us in the past, wanting to know more about essential oils. And hence, based on their requests, we decided to publish a series of videos addressing the most commonly asked questions on the subject of essential oils and how to use them. Today's video is just a beginning of a 9-video series that focuses on what are essential oils and how they add value in our day-to-day life. Our goal is to educate you on essential oils and to impart information that is easy to understand, so that you and your family can benefit from essential oils. So let's get started and find out. What are essential oils? In simple terms, essential oils are concentrated aromatic liquid stored in the various plant parts such as the fruit, seed, flower, bark, stem, root, or leaves. Essential oil is extracted from the plant, usually through a process called distillation. The extracted oil is called essential oil because it contains the essence of the plant from which it is extracted. This means the essential oil possesses both the aromatic and the medicinal properties of the plant. If we look at the chemical composition of essential oils, they are made up of carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen molecules. The main component groups found in essential oil are terpenes, phenols, alcohols, aldehydes, ketones, esters, and lactones. I won't go too deep into the chemical aspects of essential oils as the video will become monotonous due to the technical jargon used, but by now, you must have become curious to find out why essential oils are so popular amongst people and why everyone wants them. A one-line answer to this question is that essential oils are used as a form of alternative medicine to ignite physiological changes in our body, to improve overall health and emotional well-being. Essential oils are known to boost immune system, balance hormones, regularize blood pressure, and even induce a good night's sleep. The benefits of essential oils are huge, but one should always read the safety instructions before using any essential oil. Essential oils are most commonly used in three ways. The first and one of the very common use of essential oil is to inhale. A classic example of this is eucalyptus essential oil, which is commonly used for inhalation during common cough and cold. Alternatively, essential oils are also used for diffusion. For example, citronella oil is very commonly used in a diffuser or a humidifier for its property to repel insects and mosquitoes. Lastly, essential oils are also applied topically to the skin for their aromatic and therapeutic properties. A lot of pain-relieving massage creams and lotion contains essential oils in it. I believe, now you understand, what are essential oils and how you can benefit from them. Please remember that if you have any queries or concerns, feel free to leave a comment in the comment section of this video. Or alternatively, you can visit our website sunira.store for more information. Be sure to check out our video 2 of this 9-video series, and subscribe to our channel to keep yourself in the loop when we publish new videos. Thank you for your time.